Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Exams Daily. Today I am going to share an important notification with you all. Before I share that, subscribe our channel and click the bell icon to get further notification. Fine friends, this notification has been released by Odisha Subordinate Staff Selection Commission. Overall, they are going to select 800 candidates for the post of radiographer and then pharmacist. Here we can get the separate links for the post of radiographer and then pharmacist. First, we can see about the radiographer post. If you click that link, this page will be open. Here you will be getting the complete details about the post of radiographer. As I told you friends, total number of vacancies are 200. The opening date of online registration will be 7/1/2021. Then end date will be 31/2021. And then starting date of online payment of examination fees will be 7/1/2021. And end date will be 31/2021. Then the opening date of submission of online application will be 7/1/2021. And then end date will be 6/2/2021. Then we can see about the pay scale. Now we can see about the pay scale. You will be getting 25,500 to 81,100 as the monthly salary, and then your consolidated monthly remuneration will be 9,500. And then eligibility criteria, age limit. Your minimum age limit is 21 and the maximum age limit should be 32 years. And you will be getting the relaxation as per the government norms. And for other eligibility criteria and then educational qualification, syllabus, plan of exam, certificate submission, you have to go through the official website. Link is given in the description box. Now we can see about the examination fee. You have to pay 100 rupees as the examination fee. SC and EST candidates need not to pay the amount. So these are the important information we have to be noticed here. And then we can click the second link. If we click here itself, we can get the detail regarding the post of pharmacist. So this is the notification of pharmacist. Total number of posts are 600 and important dates will be the opening date of online registration will be 7/1/2021. The end date will be 31/2021. And for online payment of examination fee, starting date will be 7/1/2021. And end date will be 31/2021. And then opening date of submission of online application is 7/1/2021. And end date will be 6/2/2021. So your pay scale will be, you have to get 25,500 to 81,100. Then your consolidated monthly remuneration will be 9,500. Your age limit will be minimum 21 years to maximum 32 years. And here also you'll be getting the age relaxation as per the government norms. So for the other details regarding educational qualification, syllabus, plan of exam, certificate submission, you have to go to the official website. Website link is given in the description box. So these are the information we have to be noticed here. Friends, now we can see about how to apply for this post. You have to go to the official website and register your details. Then you will be getting the user ID and password. Upload your necessary documents. Pay the examination fees on online mode. That is very important. You have to pay your examination fee by online only. Then take a printout for your future use. Fine friends, I hope this video is informative for you. To get more videos like this, subscribe our channel and click the bell icon to get further notification. Thank you friends.